Hi, my name is Kelly. Welcome to my channel, and I have no idea what I'm getting myself into this month. So, I am a TBR girl. I am a planner. I like lists. I like goals. And actually, it's one reason why I don't do Goodreads or StoryGraph or all those other things, because I can get too obsessive with that type of stuff. So, this month, I only have a few reads actually planned, and the rest is just going to be mood reading. Mood reading, huh? Me? So here's what I have planned. These are buddy reads. So the first thing I have planned is Courtney Reads and I are reading Brothers Karamazov by Doestyevsky, and guess what? I don't know anything about this except a lot of people say it's their favorite Doestyevsky. I am assuming there are some brothers involved. That is all I know. And so I am very excited because people that read similarly to me really loved this book. And we are taking a very long time to go through it. I think we said we were to do August through like November. So maybe like 6 chapters a week. It's a pretty good sized book. The next thing I'm going to do is Bethany Brings Books and I are going to read a lovely Daphne Du Maurier book. I just don't know which one yet, but we are going to buddy read a Daphne Du Maurier book. And then the other thing that I have planned for sure is continuing on. We'll talk about it more in my July wrap-up, but I have started the Seaside Cafe Mysteries, which is a cozy mystery series by Bree Baker, who is also Julie Ann Lindsay. If you have read like Apple Cider Slang, I read that book and then I was like, I was listening to it and I was like, this sounds like, and the way the movie plays in my head from reading the book, this sounds a lot like the other author, but it's this one and same author. So I just finished Live and Let Chai, and I love it. It's just so relaxing when you find a cozy mystery that you like, just such a good stress reliever for me. So I'm sure I'll be continuing with that. The rest, I am going to attempt to mood read. I am going to do all the summer vibes since it's the last of summer, probably, but I'm not sure. If my mood takes me in another direction, I'll go there. So if you have suggestions for me, I'm willing to take them. I may not want to start another series because I'm trying to finish up some and I keep accidentally starting series that I think or a standalone because I'm trying to go into books relatively blind so that I can have the experience. And then I have started another series. So yeah, that being said, I may not want to start another series right now, but if it's something like a cozy mystery, a lot of those I can take and leave certain books and I don't necessarily fill with cozies that I have to read them in order. So if you have a suggestion, classic, mystery, historical fiction, fantasy. Y'all know I'm a fantasy girl. Middle grade. Put it down in the comments and tell me what I should be in the mood for this month. All right. You guys read a lot. Bye-bye.